We're gonna tell you the story of Christmas.
The story of Christmas is
not. It's what?
Know. I don't know.
Okay, Maya, did you miss something?
I don't know, when Mary was in her house, an angel came and said, "You're gonna have a baby."
Yes, and then what?
I don't know. Then one time an angel told Joseph that if he married Mary, then they would have a son named Jesus, and he would be the Lord, like the king.
Kevin, who knows this part? You do?
Mary and Jesus. went to the city and...
What was the name of the city?
Beth? Bethlehem. And Mary rode on a donkey. And they asked if they could sleep in the night.
Sleep what?
Sleep in the night.
When they got to the city.
When they got to the city, they asked somebody and said, yeah, if they could stay for the night at a hotel, and they said no.
He said that I don't have any room, but there's a manger over there with all the donkeys and sheep and stuff, and then they slept there and had baby Jesus.
The shepherds saw a star, and they followed it to find the stable.
So there's three kings and they could read stars, and suddenly like before Jesus was born, a star appeared. So they thought it was special. So they started following it. And they gave presents to Jesus once they got there. And then when they came back, they visited a king. And they told the king, "Oh, there's a new king that's gonna be born, greater than a king." And the king was like, "Oh no, I want to be king." And so then he killed all the people in Bethlehem.
All the people?
No, all the babies under 3 and 0.
No.
He's wrong. It actually took 3 years to get to the stable.
It's the story of Mary and Joseph. The Romans king wouldn't let them celebrate Jesus, so they secretly partied about him. Then they finally got to, but it was by Christmas, so they kept on doing that tradition.
So Christmas is all about Jesus.